What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to use an acapella in Odesi to start your remix process. All right, let's start off by adding an acapella. I know the original song, the BPM is 123, so we can go ahead and adjust that to 123. You can always check for your mixing key results to see that information. It also tells us the key is in C minor, so that's going to be helpful when we're developing our chords. And you'll want to adjust the grid a little bit. I like to have it sit a little bit late behind the grid. I'm going to save the beat grid. And I know from the original song, the acapella starts on the second beat, so I'm just going to go ahead and adjust that now. All right, let's go ahead and add some chords. I'm going to add a chord progression, extend it to 8 bars, and let's adjust this to a 1-6-3-7 chord. I like the sound of that. Let's check it out. But it rained from the sky above. Add a little reverb on the acapella. Cool. All right, let's move on to the bass line. I'm going to add a bass line, extend it to 8 bars, and let's adjust this to on every beat. Should sound good. But it rained from the sky above. But keep the change, cause I've got enough. A little time and some tenderness. All right, we have a good layout of the harmony and bass line. Let's go ahead and add some drums. I'm going to extend it to 8 bars again. And for the groove, I'm going to select the London groove, which I like for this. And let's adjust the drum rack to Firebird. Yeah, it's going to sound nice. Cool. See how it sounds. All right, good. Now I have a good loop going to start off my remix. Got a solid chord structure, a bass line, solid drum groove. Have some ideas in the back of my head, but it's a good start to continue on my remix process. All right, let's go ahead and make a melody. And what's cool about this is that you can use external VSTs as your sound. So I'm gonna go ahead and select Serum, go into Leads, and here we go. All right, let's mess around with the magic chord feature to figure out a melody. Go ahead and commit that to the project and select it and copy it over. Add a little bit of delay, some reverb. All right, so within a few minutes, I was able to lay down the groundwork for this remix. I have a solid chord structure, bass line, drums, and melody. The best thing about this is you can export the MIDI information into your favorite DAW and continue working on your remix. So leave a comment below. Let us know what you think about the new software. We'd love to answer any questions you have, and see you in the next video.